Our question says it wants us to view figure 45 as reference for this question. And it says a current I flows in the circuit clockwise as shown. And for